now to settle us all down a notch, something a little more soothing.
A law firm has taken the common office plant to a whole new level, replicating native bush inside its building. Here's Nina Burton.
An oasis in an unlikely location, a giant terrarium in the middle of an inner city law firm.
The terrarium is basically this very large enclosed, fully enclosed space that's temperature controlled and has special lights to help the plants grow.
It's tranquil and takes you straight to the bush.
Plants that we selected are really to sort of emulate the experience of walking through the New Zealand native bush. So where we could, we used native plants, and we got the sort of same canopy that you would experience in a bush, the height, the sub-canopy, and then the forest floor is all covered in moss. So you really get that feeling like you would walking through the Waitakere's.
Ryan's brief was inspired by the nature of Aotearoa for a sense of calm and to keep the staff happy.
We are competing globally for the best litigators, and so in order to attract those litigators, we need to have the best working environment.
Achieving it wasn't easy.
How hard is it installing living things in an inner city building like this?
It's hard. It's very hard. Yeah. There's so many challenges getting plants up a service lift, when they're quite delicate.
Keeping plants this pristine requires a scientific approach.
We have a soil probe and we take a sample of the soil and look at it to see the health of the soil and the moisture in the soil, and then that's how we determine how much water to give the plant and how we have to look after it this week.
It's not just anyone's job.
We have a full-time designated gardener here, basically, and at certain times of the year when there's more work, we have up to four people that jump in and help.
Meet Lisa. For her, it's a labour of love. And of course, any good garden must have a garden shed.
It's an absolute labour of love, really, really special. They are my baby. And having been involved in the installation and the caretaking makes it somewhat extra special.
It's so well cared for, you'd be forgiven for thinking it's fake.
Do they clean the plants? Because they look so shiny.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, they do. We do actually clean every leaf of the plant to keep the dust off and keep them looking good. So it is very labour intensive.
So shiny and soft.
It is,
eh? You just want to touch them. Do they moisturise them too?
Even the 222 lights are bespoke, and it's the first time they've been used in New Zealand.
Photosynthetic grow lights, and so that means that they have the same similar colour spectrum of the sun, and so the plants can get enough of this light to grow.
You could say Ryan's green fingers run in the family.
I've always loved plants. I grew up helping my grandfather in his garden, and so really got my passion through that.
If this garden's anything to go by, Ryan's grandfather would be proud. It won the top prize at the International Plantscaping Awards in America.
We won the overall Best in Show across the globe this year for this project for Meredith Connell. So it was so exciting.
And it's not even fully grown yet.
Don't you just feel soothed? That's what we're here for. We're here to cheer you up. It's been a terrible day, but we're here to cheer you up.